you see no slime, no mucus is coming out of your nose when eating fruitarian diet, when you stay away from nuts and avocado, because they let the body form mucus. See what enormous energy you have when you do intermittent fasting until 1 or 2 in the afternoon. I did inversion, went there with a bicycle, came back with a bicycle, now into yoga. Too much energy when no eating. Imagine when people go vegetarian, how much energy those people have. Check Elitom El Amin. The man has muscles and is coaching people, doing exercise without food. Less food, live longer. We can digest a certain amount of food in our life. When the amount is finished, then life is over. Check Dr.R.Lockhart. exercise yoga session. Much respect for Mr. Robert Lockhart, the best coach ever in health. Rest in peace, Mr. Lockhart. Was one of his exercises. Baddha Konasana. Dr.R.Lockhart has got my name for it. Was kind of different from the cards. I remember well. This. For myself, I prefer this one. Look over the shoulder, lift your spine. Now we are going to the back bends. Makarasana. person. Those are pointing to your right toes, pointing to your left toes, shoulder together, elbows together, sorry. Now, the squat pose I don't do, but they also recommend, but I sleep on the ground, so natural sleeping opens the hips when you stand up. You need to do squat to stand up from sleeping on the ground, on the bed, no. Your middle part forward when you do this. Squeeze over here together. Let's do the ball. My favorite ball. Dr.R.Lockhart was not doing the ball, but it's about the way. I don't agree with this way. That's the only thing that I don't agree. So this helps even to get your inhalation to go to the toilet. This helps. Sarvangasana. Sarvanga, Sarvangasana. Or Ardha Halasana is the first one before I go up to Sarvangasana. Ardha Halasana. The hands flow towards. Sarvangasana.
my second then fresh and grows today. And then finally go to Halasana or the pillow pose. It's good to heal all your back problems. To lift this part up here. And then go to Karna Idasana or the ear pressure pose. Then bring your arms down on the back side of your knees. And roll out to down Uttanasana. Now going to the resting
Shiva, Shiva, Sapin Shiva. Pushti Vardhana Varukhamiva Vandana Ritya Mukshaya Mamrita. Namaste.